We'll be right back. A great job!
Huh? The real one showed up.
I never thought anyone would prove capable of releasing the psyches from this crystal. I found you creatures amusing at first, but you are much more remarkable than I had imagined. It seems a proper introduction is in order. My name is Minos. In a bygone era of ice and snow, my people conquered this land, and I ruled over them as king. You have defeated my psyche. As such, I will concede defeat.
You're a warden, aren't you? Shouldn't you put up more of a fight?
I've done more than enough to fulfill my duty as a warden of evolution. Truth be told, I'm relieved that you have released my people's psyches. So long as they remained in that crystal, I'm certain they could not rest in peace.
my turn now!
Okay! It smells like trees!
This area looks dense.
We should be careful, Adol.
Thank you.
To suffer defeat at the hands of such a rudimentary species. My psyche should be ashamed of itself. I suppose a reintroduction is due. My name is Nestor. At its zenith, my colony numbered over 1 million, and I ruled over Valia's queen.
Over 1 million?
Through our diversity of form and adaptability, my colony flourished throughout the world. And yet, even our civilization came to accept the Lacrimosa. You humans, with your frail bodies and weak minds, have no hope of defying.